It's always funny. You're as a native Los Angelino. When players always say, I want to go to Los Angeles, it seems like they don't really mean the Clippers. We always talk about Paul George coming home to play and Kawhi Leonard's from Southern California. And we all talk about him being on the Lakers. But we have some, we have some breaking news about Paul George and his free agency. There's a lot going on as we get into the free agency deadline. Let's take a look at Paul George. This update. He's got braids. Paul George has braids. Now, Carrie, obviously, in regards to his free agency, this means that actually I have no idea what this means. What does this mean for his free agency?
Do you know what this means?
Tell me what this means.
This means he is coming to LA because the best braiders are here in LA. The best cornrows are here in LA. The best braiders are here in LA. You can't get a good braider in OKC. And so this tells me he's coming to LA. Now, if in fact we see that Kawhi has new braids, brand new braids, not mushy braids, brand new braids, he too is coming.
It seems like Kawhi Leonard's braids always look like they were done 2 weeks ago, always. How that is.
Because they were done in San Antonio.
See, this is interesting. Kawhi, what is his preferred hairstyle?
A cornrows.
Paul George just got
cornrows.
This definitely means that
they're coming in LA.
You heard it here first from Carrie Champion on Jalen and Jacoby.
Yeah.
Well, in addition to the braids, there's some actual words that Paul George had about his free agency. Let's listen.
At the end of the day, that's all I want to do. I want to be a champion. In a way, it's like, I want to come here, I want to play for the home team and put a Laker jersey on. That's always going to be something that I want to fulfill, but at the same time, it's like, what's the best move, though?
A lot of wine on the table there during that conversation. I liked it.
But did you hear what he just said?
Yeah, he wants to put on the Laker jersey.
I have one on now.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, PG.
Number 13. It's not number 13.
That's okay. We can fix it. It has a 3 in it. Come home, PG. Come home.
I always said you cannot spell purple and gold without PG.
What about those? By the way, have you seen? Oh, you're not here. They're in downtown LA. There are a ton of those billboards all over. I forget you moved to New York. You missed it.
I did miss it. Did you know that I actually made up the PG purple and gold thing and someone told someone else about those billboards and I have something to do with it. So if Paul George does come to the Lakers,
I didn't know that.
You owe me a beer.